First stop here at the Stade Marcel Michelin, the Ospreys line up against the leaders of the French league, Clermont Auvergne. Oh, it's another break. This time it's the fullback. And going in the corner, Tommy Bow. Well, the first time he couldn't keep his feet. The second time, wonderfully worked. And Tommy Bow there, the extra man. But once again, the fullback. Lee Burns' intervention, good running line, tremendous stuff.
The Ospreys are doing a great job of disrupting Clermont's ball as well and slowing them down.
High kick from James Bird, so assured underneath it. And this time, the penalty awarded. The ball being held in the tackle. Brock James. He's landed 72 out of 88 kicks at goal this season. And that's straightforward enough for him. Clermont are on the board. I think it would be fair to say that thus far, these teams have been underachievers at this level. And Clermont win themselves a penalty. And this will be thrown straight to Brock James. Routine stuff for Brock James. Narrows the gap to a single point. Sonny Parker in with the tackle. Desma, well, the black jerseys are everywhere at the moment. It will be another opportunity for Brock James to put things right. And Alan Jones, it was there, being told that he was interfering with the ball, slowing things down illegally. So in this one, almost straight in front. This, taking into account the angle, about 45 metres. That time, no mistake. A minute to go in the first 40. Well, it was rather questionable control there. That was for Merlin. There's Brock James, the attempt at the drop. He struck it nicely. The arm is raised. Now, this could be a season-defining 20 minutes for both sides.
That's away!
Back to James. There's Ruvry underneath it, along with that man Lee Burn. Burns spills it this time. Ruvry on the mound. Yes! Elvia for the corner. It's a perfect goal. Well, cruel for Lee Burn.
Yeah, he's been outstanding all day. He's the player of the match, and it's a real cruel goal for him. But Clermont took the chance really well.
Para. It is for the scrum half again. Odebert goes through one tackle and runs straight into Adam Jones. Penalty advantage being played there. Dave Pearson, I think he may be calling somebody forward now. He's pointed the finger. He's going to his pocket, is the referee. So effectively, the Ospreys will be down to 14 men. No mistake this time from the Australian fly half. Tia Tia. That is the halfway line. January. It's a big up. Oh, that's Nalanga! And Nalanga sprints for the line. There was nothing that hooked to do about it. The points have been settled.
To see Nalanga, it's a great read from him. You can see the pass come in. Just manages to get on the end of it, and he was always going to get over once he had that much space. A seal of the game for Clermont now, and the Ospreys are not going to get a bonus point.
Final score at the Stade Marcel Michelin. Clermont 27, the Ospreys 7.